Architect.
It's all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure? I can guide you there if you wish.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
I can't imagine we're in need of
a Headmaster! Harpy! Need to fire! A well-aimed strike, right where it hurts! No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. An early griffin gets the worm. Let's think so.
Well done, Master.
I will protect you.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with him.
Ah!
harm in bringing this along?
We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
Come over here.
I'll combine my magic with yours, and you might cast the spell more quickly.
There's ought to be found there. Can you not see it?
We ought to take a closer look.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Fire's fury. We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. Tis rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
Tis all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure?
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
Only if these fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
That's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Now that is a surprise.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
We ought to put it to good use.
Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Master, you're in harm.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
It is all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure?
I can guide you there if you wish.
Where the undead?
'Tis weak to fire. Our foe, well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Thank you.
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Think of it. Different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beast rooms for allies. Us might do.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Here, if you please.
The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
True enough.
Battle is best avoided here.
Monster seems to have dropped something. Come over here.
Not yet routed.
A resounding success.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
The foremost priority is to douse those flames. I'm on my way. Resist if you can.
If you would.
Thank you.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way? It's all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure?
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
To have any hope of victory, we must deploy every tool and magic at our disposal.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need. Master.
I dare say. I've accomplished...
Shall we discuss tactics now or later?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Told, I'm rather satisfied.
It'll be an honor to serve by your side.
There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I have oft pondered. The gist of it is, when pawns travel beyond the rift, we can contract a peculiar illness that imperils the lives of those around us. At first, we are only restless and excitable. But in time, we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Thank you.
alone just to query your people. You must make the most of this opportunity. Focus attack will end this foe. I've just had a thought. Loath as I am to recall the events of the coronation, they are fresh in my mind still. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed. Agreed. We ought to give us a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
You're soaked! Please try not to catch cold!
a common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
This ox guard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result. Wrought by the hands of griffin. Battle is upon us! Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. One can see far to the distance from here.
Should be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
You have my support.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
I shall return.
It shall be done. I am here to aid you, Arisen.
Well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
This should be of use.
Certainly, Arisen. How might I be of aid?
With our next attack.
About time you showed up. We've been waiting for you. Our mission is simple. Sir Augustine will board the oxcart. We must safeguard it from would-be assailants till it reaches its destination. See to it that none approach. The Queen Regent's supporters will come for Sir Augustine's head. If this...
Oh, a quiet day.
Come along now.
What was that sound? Who's there?
Hold a moment. I'll be handling Augustine's escort from here.
Foul brigand! We shan't allow Sir Augustine to fall prey to the likes of you!
There's no need for theatrics. I know your aim here. Ah, here's a surprise. We met at the tavern, remember? Fair warning, cuz. This craven isn't worthy of your trust.
He speaks madness! Subdue him at once, ere he injures our noble charge!
Why, if it isn't Sir Ragnar from the tavern. Now two parties are on our way. Which of them more deserving?
The decision is yours, Arisen. I trust in your judgment.
A shame. But I suppose that's how it goes. Today's just not my day. Oh well. Till next time. Follow after me if you can. Succeed, and I'll share the truth of all of this.
I shall stand by you, Master, whatever you decide.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled?
Let us examine each path carefully before we decide. Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet, no two of us are the same. There. Methinks I spy aught of use.
We ought to take a closer look.
An attack from unexpected quarters. Pray be careful, Arisen.
Consider this a lesson in incaution.
Choppers, Master! I shan't let them harm you. I'll combine my magic with yours, that you might cast the spell more quickly. You truly are formidable, Arisen. Materials, eh?
I shan't deny. They have their uses. Let me get that. We have found a material. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this. It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads. Master! Master, can you hear me? Are you unharmed? Pray, seek an exit. I shall search for a way to rejoin you.
We meet again. You seem to have fared better than I did. I took the fall for Augustine, only to find myself waist deep in monsters. Still, so long as he escaped, I'd wager that makes this a job well done. Speaking of, I was to tell you the truth behind all of this, wasn't I? I'll be glad to oblige you, of course, but we ought to get moving first. What say I explain while we search for an exit? Time to get to work.
Thank you.
Not bad. From what I've seen of your skills, during that mess in the tavern and today's business, I can say you're really something. And my word ought to carry a fair bit of weight, considering my reputation as a warrior of unparalleled skill. Though of late, I've mostly been playing escort to spineless nobles. Turns out, as a sellsword proves himself, the list of those who can afford his services grows shorter and comes to be written in finer ink. Makes for a duller life, though I can't say I've any complaints about the weight of my pockets. Still, I hunger for a real battlefield where a single misstep spells death. I crave the simplicity of it. There's naught else like it. The clashing of bodies and wills. You gave me a taste of it earlier, though. Been a while since I felt my arm ache like that. I hope I get the chance to challenge you again ere long. I'm not sure what's brought me here. I suppose I'll have a few drinks and hit the hay. That escort mission was a trap concocted entirely for your benefit, you know. It was supposed to give those responsible a means to incriminate you. But Augustine is no fool. He had his doubts about his summons to Vermund and hired me to watch over him in an unofficial capacity. So I looked into the cart that would be escorting him, and lo and behold, I found your name. But it wasn't on the list of hired guards, oh no. Rather, your name was on the list of persons to be on guard for. In short, you had been called in to act the part of the culprit. Mark my words, if you'd carried on with them, Augustine would have been slain and you would have been held responsible. You'd not have stood a chance against all that if it hadn't been for me. Aye, methinks I've earned my pay this time, and then some. I protected my charge and got you away from the scene without your being branded a murderer and thrown in jail. Now all that remains is to escape this place. I expect we'll find a way out soon enough, if we only press on. Still, I've got to wonder where this craven plot came from and what you did to warrant it. One thing's for certain, you must have powerful enemies in Vermund. But why? 'Tis not as though you're the Arisen True. What? You are the Arisen. Ha, 'tis a small world indeed. You've piqued my interest even further, cuz. I've no business here. Best I hit the road. Right, let's press on. Judging from the flow of air here, the exit can't be far. Right, awful place to be cut short. At least you made it out all right. Don't worry, cuz. I'll be fine on my own. After all, I can't afford to die here. We haven't had ourselves a real bout yet. We'll see each other again. You can count on that. And when we do, you'd best be ready for the fight of your life.
We are reunited at last, Master. I do hope you encountered no trouble in the cave.
Tis done.
What am I getting myself into? I've no business
in- When next our paths will cross, who's to say where we'll stand?
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find. With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
A chance to recover our strength would be most welcome.
Honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
Hmm. unstoppable when it's gone. We must do all we can to prevent it from losing its temper.
How are we meant to attack it without
poison? Poison ought to be cured with all due haste.
suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Just yonder.
Arisen, to me. I shall heal you.
Halt, if you please. I should be glad to assist you, Arisen.
Hard one. What fails to destroy us? Well done, Master! I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?